At the bottom left of the screen you can see the job setup. It's 250 mm in X and Y. Z height, not important, later scale the Z height to 18 mm. From the bitmap picture I create a component, scale it down to 1.5 mm. With the smooth function I smooth it 50%. In Photoshop I cut out a picture of a monkey. Downloaded from the web. This I gonna use for texture, and draw the shapes on. The texture height is about 1.5 mm, I don't need much height. Later on I sculpt and smooth the model and edit the texture again. I have edit this texture 2 times. Then I make the shapes from the vectors, to make a base shape. When I have a nice base, I add more shapes. On the right you can see the components, and how I combine the components. I have give the components numbers so it's easy to follow. Please share, like, and subscribe, MTD, CNC. Have a nice day. Moki see, Moki do.